What have you got for me?
Mussels.
Wow. Well, I'm quite used to having packaged meat, but it's the first time that I'm going to have seafood straight from the lake being cooked up in the kitchen and eat it on the boat. This is the Kerala life. I am in God's own country, exploring the backwaters of one of India's largest lakes in a houseboat. Well, आप जो मेरे पीछे देख रहे हैं, इस बोट को Kettuvallam कहते हैं. It's a traditional houseboat, and years ago, this houseboat was used to transport rice and spices through the same waterways that we are going to be sailing today. Kettu means tying something with ropes and vallam means boat. और इसीलिए इसे Kettuvallam कहा जाता है. Your experience on the houseboat begins with fresh coconut water. But CGH Earth Spice Coast Cruise is a beautiful boat. It comes with two bedrooms, an in-house kitchen, and a common area that comes with dining, a sit-out space, and a sunbed where you can watch the boatman navigating through the waters of Kerala. Okay, so the fisherman has dived in to get some lunch for me. What have you got for me? Mussels, wow. Well, I'm quite used to having packaged meat, but it's the first time that I'm going to have seafood straight from the lake being cooked up in the kitchen and eat it on the boat. This is the Kerala life. Well, the crew on board consists of 3 staff members, and all of them do more than just pilot the houseboat. They are alternating services between navigating the waterways, preparing meals, or just keeping things ship-shape. But there's one thing in common between all of them. They all have their smiling faces on. Thank you. We are now passing by the Kainigiri village, and this is one of the many villages in Kerala that doesn't have any road access. The only mode of transport for them is via water. So each family will have a boat of their own, and no matter where they may want to go to, be it school, hospital, or even at work, they have to go across the lake to get to wherever they want to. Your experience at the houseboat also includes getting by at the local village, and you can choose to go on a walking or a cycling tour. Well, a long day at the backwaters of Kerala, but I still feel nice and fresh, and now my cozy room mujhe invite kar raha hai to call it a night. I do hope aapko maza aaya mere saath is floating house mein rehkar, aur apni next trip par aap aakar houseboat mein zarur rahenge in Kerala. Until next time, it's me, Kamiyajani, signing off.